And so when you play your G chord, it's gonna sound like this.
I got inspired to play the ukulele because my favorite shows and artists would have ukuleles. This is like the easiest instrument to pick up. It's four strings and like the easiest chords are just like one finger.
Even if you have no musical knowledge, it's very easy to pick up. The ukulele is a lot more versatile because you can just have different sounds that go together very nicely. You can go from any genre, really.
Dr. SP is really patient and kind. Let's say you forget a note like five times, he will be there to like make it easier for you.
I use the pedagogical techniques of Dr. Lucy Green, and it has to do with informal music education, which comes down to listening to music, liking what you hear, and then trying to figure out how to make that on your own. And then a lot of what we do is how to simplify things. So when you look at a chord that maybe looks intimidating, what is it really asking you to do?
Like there's one string, it's like the E. As you can see, it's like a jumbled mess. So we just taught us to go take a shortcut, play the exact same note much easier. It was very cool to learn that you could shortcut your notes.
I really see music education as needing to offer what kids are interested in taking.
I think it's very cool considering that not many schools have it in the first place, and then we're lucky enough to have it in ours.